Call a lift them. Call a lift them.
Something is Joe Taylor here. You've got a lift.
So as I'm hip heisting and trying to turn myself out of lower body, he's then forcing back.
Wait, can I just say, whilst we were talking about combat, I looked at Ollie and he had this pose, just in case the camera nodded his head.
I was listening to you because it's actually interesting when you talk about this.
Just like, talk about combat.
I've heard all your banter for shit 15 years, it's the same shit. But when you actually talk about what you know about, it's much better, it's quite interesting.
Thank you. Yeah, that was what he did.
Ollie just looks just physically drained from it.
Straight back, didn't he? That day when he was visiting, do you remember? And you came around.
Yeah.
He just walked straight into the gym, fucking bantering hardcore. And it was literally like you had PTSD from it. You were like,
I'd had nothing but 4 years of respect.
You were used to people handing your credit card with a bow and
stuff. What about your birthday? What about your birthday? This last birthday. You're posting all the stories. Did I set you a story?
Oh yeah, you didn't share mine either.
What story did I do? Ripping you. I sent you a story, I said, why don't you start sharing all these fucking...
Funny.
No, it was. You went, no, I sent you a message.
Shit, same
story. Why don't you... Why don't... All he was sharing, was all his little Japanese mates. Honourable Ori Richardson. You know what I mean?
Ori Richardson.
You know what I mean? Honourable Ollie.
Fuck me, I could be a model. I was literally thinking the other day, do I really need to do this?
Yes, you fucking do, you stupid twat. Just because you model a pair of swollen cabbages doesn't mean you can actually be a fucking model. No, I am not jealous. Fuck you.
I can't do that, I need to 10. I won't be able to hold it properly. See, call me a pussy. I told you that word don't go sit well with me.
What?
Pussy. Like, I'd never, and you'd never call you a pussy.
No, how could you?
No, that's what I mean. You'd never call me a pussy.
No, never.
How could you? That's what I mean.
Soft, lad.
Cool. Fuck
you. That cut's
deep, but it's from Jim. Yeah, I'm joking.
Ah. How cute.
No soft lads here, mate.
Joking, so you go straight back. Bang, bang.
So. Come on, one here.
Bang, bang. Straight back. So no pause. And again, straight back. Bang, bang.
I thought I looked shit at doing them, but actually I think I look pretty professional doing them now.
Watch out.
I love Jimmy.
Jimmy's
not been drained off,
it
does.
Jimmy's not been drained off, it does.
I proper tight to my head. This one was like...
It's clamping.
I'll tell you what I did, I got a bulldog clip and I put a bit of kitchen roll over my ear and then I just clamped the motherfucker on top like that. Because what you got to remember is it's skin and cartilage, right? So as soon as the skin comes away from
there, there's a massive lump on it.
No, but all that inside there will set and go hard, which is why I call it flowery a form. Yeah. But at the moment, you've got cartilage.
You've got nice ones, innit? I've got fucking good
ones. Thick my ear. It might be nice, but it's thick.
Oh yeah, cool.
It's still, because it's just I've drained it, can't
yeah.
But you need to keep the skin against your heart so it re-heals. That's why you don't drain it and leave it, because it will just keep running.
Yeah, keep struggling.
You know what I mean?
Fucking pubes in my mouth as well. What possibly can go wrong? Joe Taylor, I want you, mate.
You ready to see some hands, yeah?
Yeah.
They call me the White George Foreman.
Well, they definitely don't. Do they, Joe? Joe is absolutely shitting himself.
Look at him! Running off! Don't play with me.
Wait.
Colin, lift him.
Okay.
You're living and learning, you know what I mean? You've got to throw yourself in the deep end sometimes.
So what's about to happen?
Josh. What's about to happen is I'm going to try and survive against Jimmy and not get taken down. But I'll probably skip it. If he wants to like have a little feeling out process, 45 seconds and I'll be on my back.
No.
Because I want to do, you know, like this stuff and that.
Mother. Motherfucker.
Ah!
Is that 15?
No, I'll give it about 20.
Jimmy, before you submit him, wait, mate.
It's like breaking it. You break it. Oh, no fucking way. No way. No way.
Fucking hell. I've got my.
It went on.
Mate, that's.
What happened?
That's that one. Fucking hell. As soon as the scene you got like that, I went, fuck.
Shit, I thought you were joking. I thought you were joking.
No, sir.
Fucking hell.
Does that look like a little spaz? You get that camera?
No, I don't know if I did, sadly.
Did he not get it? Did you see
it? No, he turned away. I got a triangle as you turned away.
Yeah, because I was like, as I seen it, something was going down, I was like, I want to get in the cage for this.
Twat.
Happens, doesn't it? Mate, that's what I mean. That's on that lesson. I've had that star feeling, mate. I went like that then, and I woke up and I was like, my arms are like, what the fuck?
Yeah. I thought you were joking.
No.
What a dickhead. Sorry,
kid. Straight. You fucking love that. So close, but so far.
What's that? His finger on the pillow.
Well, no, I nearly got up, but just so far. Don't you dare go for that. You're going to do that all the time now. Never. Never. Fuck off!
You've eaten some pussy shit, Jim.
Pussy shit.
Put me to sleep.
Bro, he went out.
He put me to sleep. I had a spaz.
Fucking
jiu-jitsu.
Someone who don't rate jiu-jitsu, that was a pretty fucking Monday Owl level transition.
So a little bit of banter. Let me get this out of here, because I want the jiu-jitsu community hating me. A bit of banter in the gym to my brother from another mother, Joe Taylor. Jiu-jitsu is for pussies. But I've got 11 fucking submission. 11 submission wins and I kind of love jiu-jitsu.
Tell him why you submit people, Jim.
No,
I love jiu-jitsu.
But
the banter is, I only submit because my hands hurt. No, jiu-jitsu is the bollocks, man.
But
especially the unofficial man, he's fucking fantastic coach.
Yeah, he is very good.
So, yeah, I love jiu-jitsu, man.
He sweats a lot and fucked beers and he looks like Frankenstein. But apart from that, he's a fucking sound guy.
Jiu-jitsu's
Jiu-jitsu's always punch though, isn't it?
Always punch.
Jiu-jitsu on top for MMA, never on bottom if you can allow it. Yeah. Having a guard's good, but it should be like a parachute. You only use it if you have to.
See? He knows what he's on about.
One day he might land some on me as well.